Hello, welcome back. This is the new UI from the current episode 13 event. It's pretty cool and feels good having different UI after 4 years. So this is from the episode 13 tactical support event. You only have 3 days left. To get this UI, you need to do 2 things. First is to clear 13-11, and then you need also collect 900,000 milestone fragment to get this UI. After you do that, you can get those rewards including UI and other material. So if you haven't reached 13-11 yet, you can still try this. Maybe this weekend you still have 3 days left before it counts. And unfortunately, if you fail to get during this event, you cannot get this UI. But I believe there will be rerun somehow in the future. I hope that will happen, maybe in the future chapter event. Because in CN server up until now, there is still no rerun for this UI. If you already reached 13-11, but you still lacking the milestone fragment, you can spend some original prime for sanity and farming fragment. Yeah, maybe that's pretty costly, but if you like this UI and want to get it, you can think this as buying a skin that costs 18 original prime. First, I recommend to clear 13-11 first, because after clear chapter 12, you will get plus 100% bonus milestone fragment. So after you get 100% bonus, for example here, clear CE6 or LS6 will give you 720 milestone fragment every 36 sanity. You can also farm chip and other thing according what you need. It means it will give you 20 milestone fragment per sanity. So if you spend 1 original prime, let's say your maximum sanity is 120, then 120 equal to 24,000 fragment. If you consider this UI is like buying a skin, 18 original prime, then 18 times 120 times 20 equal to 43,000 fragments. So that's almost half the milestone you need, which is 90,000 milestone fragment. Of course, I only recommend spending original prime if you like this new UI. And if you clear until 13-22, it will give you a lot of fragment bonus, and you might only need to burn several original prime, less than 18. And then for newbie, no need to force yourself. Your operator might not strong enough to clear episode 13 yet. There is this free black UI, you can get it for free once you reach level 50. And also there is a permanent integrated strategies for UI that will available later. Basically this one is more accessible later. There is no time limit, although you need to play a lot of IS run for this one. That's for the reminder. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.